talking about
what's the
eternal
truth. In the word of you? What the point is that? You did your whole life at work. You tried to improve yourself, make money, and just wisely. Then all of a sudden, poof, it's over. He says, dead in your speed more than ever. End quote. Well, you know, here's a little newsflash for Mark. That makes God be great too. You say, well, why didn't God do something about it? He did. He sent his son to die on the cross, and when Christ died on the cross and rose again, he defeated death. I'm excited about this. How many of you like to eat? Raise your hand. Oh, we have a stadium full of gluttons here tonight. How many of you do not like to eat? You don't like me? Get out. No, but really, I don't get people like that. Now, people that eat just little things, I like to eat a lot of food. I read recently that America as a whole is one of the most overweight nations in all the world. And then I read an article recently that California leads the nation as the fattest state in the country. I have a search on my people when I was reading a lot of embarrassment, a lot of problems. The slogan on the website actually ran tonight. I haven't visited it myself, but I read this in an article. Is life is short, have an affair. There's this information out, it's coming out. I'm sure people are seeing it differently. Hey, they got part of it right. Life is short. So repent and get right with God, because everything is recorded.
Because of the death and resurrection of Jesus, there is a final...